We can say, you know what, if we start doing some little things, that all of a sudden, we can be the Saint Vran and be the Master Jedi, Obi-Wan Kenobi, Yoda guy, or whatever it is. Okay, that's awesome. Okay, but that's what we got to do. My team, come up here. Come up here on stage with me, please. Hurry up. I challenge all of you, Tucson, you better be in Buckeye in February. Good. Because somebody said they had 60, we had 90 there last year, I believe, in Phoenix. Probably your biggest regional event, right? Okay. So if you're in close to Arizona, come. St. Vran, you can come down February 75. It's perfect. But this is who gets it done. Right here. I got principals, IT director, CT director, assistant superintendent. There's hundreds of years of experience right here. Heck, this guy's been retired for 15 years and he still comes to work. His wife won't let him stay home. But we're not a team because we work together. We're a team because we respect, trust, care for each other. We talked last night about our families. What drives us personally? Because I need to know about Benny's daughter, and I need to know about Jason's son, and I need to go to Jay's wedding, son's wedding. Robert's son's about to move to Arkansas. We didn't even know that. We didn't know he had that son. We didn't know he was a grandpa. Those are things that we got to do. Because I want to give my best to these guys, not partial, not incomplete. I'm not on my laptop. I am present where I am. And we're in meetings. That's what we expect. And I walk around. I sit in different places sometimes because people get comfortable. When I present in these big, large things, I don't stand on stage very often. I go back and check and make sure. And just like we do with students, I just go stand by them. Mr. Cox, his first thing after he sang, we got friends in low places, I went up to him and I just said, here, turn with me so you can see in the crowd. I said, see your two yahoos out there in the middle on their laptops because it's a dark auditorium and this glow is in their face. I said, are you going to tell them or am I? On it. Laptop shut, they're paying attention. Because if they're so smart and they don't need to listen to me, then I'll give them my keys and my phone. You can have my salary, everything. But you got to take everything with that desk with you too. Okay. And humor me. Pay attention for a second. The best is not so much better than the average, just more consistent. That's what I was just talking about. Benny, this is for you right here, partner. This is our slight edge. That's what Benny Rodriguez, our brand new principal, talks about all the time. What's our slight edge? Now, what I'd like you guys to do is come up here front and center, and spread out just a little bit. You guys got to see this. These guys are beautiful. You know what's coming, huh?
No, I don't.
Okay, all you guys need to stand up. And Leilani, I'm done after this right here. But stand up. Again, not too cool for school. You want to have coaches. You want to have football coaches and some of your major sport coaches get a better image on campus. Make them and make their kids participate in pep assemblies. Our football coaches are so worried about our kids participating in a pep assembly on Friday, they're going to get hurt. Shoot, then don't play tonight. And I coached football for 15 years. So it's not about not wanting that. But they are too cool. But as soon as they decide to go out and let their hair down a little bit, it's hard for some of us, and start to be human and part of it, guess what? That culture happens. So I need you to watch the screen. Watch these guys, and every single person in this room has to participate. This is these guys' favorite activity. Come on, let's go. Just watch them if you don't know the thing. Come on, little animation. Come on back there in the back. Get ready your arms. Unfold your arms. Come on. There we go, waking up today. Here we go.
It's fun to stay at the YMCA. It's fun to stay at the YMCA. They have everything for your man to enjoy. You can hang out with all the boys.
One more time. Here we go. YMCA.
It's fun to stay at the
YMCA. All right. Give yourself a hand. All right. Last slide right here. Come up here, Leilani. This is what we do. You guys can sit down, but this is what we do. And if this doesn't strike a chord, go outside, jump in the pool, and see if it'll wake you up. But I heard this story one time, and I paraphrased it. But here's this student one day that's walking down the hallway. It could be graduation, could be the end of the day, whatever. You pick the scenario, but she runs and catches up to one of her favorite teachers. You guys have kids, because when you were a teacher, you know those kids. Who are you thinking about right now was that kid? Or who were you thinking that you would have done this to? We are influenced by many, many teachers, and we influence kids that we never know, and we don't get thanked very often. But they really do thank you every single day. She says, "Hey, thanks for all the help you've given." The teacher replies back, "Man, that really made my day." And you know those days, don't you? Oh, somebody finally appreciates what I do. And then the girl back with a smile on her face and a smile on her heart looks at her and says, "You made my life." And that's what this thing's all about. We are in the kid business, and we need to do the kid business awesome. Every single day with our best efforts. And we need to learn and grow together and not be afraid to take a chance, not be afraid to take a risk, not be afraid to show up at a national convention in flip-flops.
Woo!
But this is about, let's go get something done and get it done fast. So with that, thank you very much for being a part today, participating and letting me come dressed like this. This shirt is our Be Nice program. Our kids are getting this on one of our campuses. It's just about being nice. But it says, in a world where you can be anything. This wasn't from the district office. This wasn't from the principal's office. This was from the sponsors and the kids that run this program, because they know that this program will help solve some of those social, emotional, cultural issues and what we do. Because if we can just get kids to pick up their trash and open a door and say please and thank you, all that other stuff is pretty easy. This is about making good people. And good people, which you are, make good people. Thank you very much.
Awesome.
Thank you.
So we're going to see some friends in little places. You with me?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. All right. Make all my rooms. I showed up in boots and ruined your black tie affair. Last one to know, Last one to show, that was the last one you fucking see there.